who is one of those in my neighborhood. I'm telling you right now, please listen to me. Do not go to this website. You do not want to know. Because here's what happened. I went to the website, I typed in my address, I hit enter. I think it's going to be like 3 or 4 dots. I hit enter. It was like an apple orchard of rapists. And they were all around me. There were so many red dots that my green dot was being raped by a red dot. My green dot was like, help me, please. Here's the weird thing. I live in an apartment building where there's 14 apartments. There were 13 dots in my building. And me. I live in Rapeville, basically. My apartment building is Rape-topia. And it really did make me scared because I was like, wow, what if they're all, like, what if this is the central base for all, like, molesters? Right? What if they're all tapped into my computer? The second I hit enter, they're going to open the window. He knows! The guy is 2B.
Impersonation of